Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Deins, and I'm going to be playing Oceanhorn, Monster of Uncharted Seas. I tried to make a video of this earlier, and my audio got all messed up, but, you know, we're just going to ignore that. Keep going. Now it's my old one. Fuck it. Make a new one. Start over. Here we go. Starting fresh. Oh, this is really loud. I'm sorry. Okay, it's not that bad. Oh no, it is. I lied. Nice. This game is very Zelda-esque, which I love. So that'll be lots of fun. And I didn't really get that far. I was only mainly did the tutorial, so we'll see. I'll probably go to the same spot for this one. But it won't be as embarrassing. I hopefully won't die like I did.
I'm leaving tonight, and I'm not coming back, kid.
Oh.
My fate is tied to a monster from the depths of time. Oceanhorn. I hear its horrible sound echoing from the sea. It is coming for me again. This is all happening sooner than I thought, and I am forced to act. Whatever happens next, I'm not going to lose you like I lost your mother. This necklace is the last thing left of her. Keep it close and guard it well. I will give you my old notebook from my travels. It will guide your way to an island of a friend. He will help you to prepare for what is coming. I know I'm asking too much of you. This is the only way to stop Oceanhorn.
That's good.
Wake up. The time has come.
Whose voice is that? I don't remember that voice. That's my tent. It's very quaint. Right, that's the right word, yeah. Oh, there's us. Snoozing away. Is that a skirt? Is he wearing a skirt? I didn't notice this. Yeah, banana necklace, we got it. Yeah, go hide yourself. Is it a skirt? Alright, we got challenges we gotta do. They're pretty easy to do. This is like a tutorial island. There's the controls. I kinda remember them. Just pick up shit and throw it. A little vandalism never hurt anybody. Let's lower the volume. It's way too loud. That's much better. Perfect. Let's keep going. More signs. Mini map can reveal secrets. Make this special chest. Oh, can I get up there? Yes, I can. Get a little money. 5 big ones. Let's keep going. This is our dad's friend. Did you sleep well? Do you still have the same nightmare? Your father often visited this island on his travels when he was younger. Thanks, fam. You're the best. Going. His little checkpoint thingy. So great. Oh. Wait, what's this? What is that? Oh. Oh. That's how you leave. If I remember correctly. I just played this yesterday and I barely remember anything. They're objects. Watch this. That's something cool. See this guy? See this guy? Get fucked. Oh, hell yeah. I forgot about that. This is like how you get experience, level up, and get different shit. I think I have to go around. Yeah, this way. Oh yeah, we go to the mine. Little cave, whatever the hell it is. Caves. More signs. Shit's hidden all over the world. That door is locked. What's over here? What's this signs? Oh, little fucking spiky penis. Go away. There we go. Push objects with the action button. Okay. I push so much faster. Oh, I feel so smart. What we got in here? Ooh. There we go, a little key. The bag over the door. Oh yeah, it's basically dungeons with puzzles. Reminds me a lot of Wind Waker, this game. Maybe that's the art style. And because you can sail around in the boat. But I played this, I think I got like 6 hours into it, like 2 years ago. So I don't really remember that much. Just little things. But it was fun when I played and I just stopped playing. You ever do that? You just stop playing. Just kind of lose interest. But hopefully we'll get all the way through this one. Sign. Reset button. So if you fuck up. What does that say? Oh. You can pick up many kinds of things. I didn't mean to drop that. Bam. There's the necklace. Oh, come on. Oh, pfft. Drop that. Oh, can you not? When I'm trying to hit you with my stick. Come back over here. He flies away and he knows. Fears the stick. A little turd block. That shit up. Get on this other point. Perfect. Got back your mother's necklace. It seems like this is no ordinary pendant. What do we got here? Find your father's sword and shield. Nice. I can do some actual damage. Okay, level 2. So what does that do? You were a traveler, you got your health refilled and 10 points. Perfect. Shit to do. Oh. Get that out of the way. Remember this chest over here? We can look at. Down here. 10 coins. Another little achievement. Go away. Perfect. Is there anything over here? Doesn't look like it on the map. Yeah, whatever. I guess let's go back to the hermit guy. Let's run all the way over there. Oh, there he is. Hello, found a father's sword and shield. How did you get your hands on them? You were supposed to have them later. What? Your mother's necklace started to grow? How could I be so stupid? This is one of the symbols of ancient Arcadia. Follow me, I have a story to tell you. Alrighty.
A long time ago, these islands were the mighty kingdom of Arcadia.
That's a weird voice for him. I feel like he should have an old
voice.
The
Age of Enlightenment led Arcadians to outstanding scientific discoveries. Engineering and magic ran deep in their blood. A foul war began as Dark Lord Mesmeroth, who had once been a promising candidate for an Archmage, led dire folk armies to a war against Arcadia.
Alright.
With the aid of his dark magic and the direfolk, Mesmeroth dug deep into the ground and brought to daylight something that should have stayed in the depths of the earth. Tryloth, a mass of dark energy left over from the creation of the world.
I feel like that's the end boss.
Black boats arrived to the gates of Arcadia, carrying the dark energy Tryloth. Soon the light from the world and from the hearts of men faded. The once flourishing society disappeared into the darkness.
It's because he's wearing a skirt.
After the catastrophe, 3 sea monsters appeared. One of them was Oceanhorn.
Ooh. Title character.
Oh, it is a vile creature, born under the dark burning light of Tryloth. Although all of these monsters were powerful, only one has survived up to this day.
Is that it?
Oh, it is getting late, kid. Return to me in the morning.
I guess it was. Alright, see ya. Jeez, I just woke up and it's already nighttime. Spiky penis. Oh, 310 signs. Did it. So I think that's all, and you can see this is the menu. That's all the challenges for this place. Perfect. Some more. Slice and dice. Out of my way. Alright. So serious. Let's go to bed. Oh my god. This freaking weirdo. Little mechanical hermit crabs. The next morning. Alright, I guess we go back to the hermit. Let's get our ass over there. I'm sure there's gonna be lots of danger. Yep, there they are. Get out of here. Somewhere else. You didn't even like try to attack. He's like doing nothing, he has to throw a pot at it. Oh, I got it. I thought it didn't hit him. Nice. Thank you, kid. The necklace must have attracted these dark creatures just as your father feared. Monsters and evil forces have disturbed the balance of the world. Your destiny is tied to Oceanhorn, just like your father's, oh god. It is no use to hide any longer. Okay?
Old scriptures tell about sacred emblems, relics that hold the power of gods.
Ooh. Why am I
their
so angry?
Their purpose was to maintain the balance of the world, but they lost their power in the catastrophe, at the same time as Oceanhorn appeared.
Yeah. Like, how old am I supposed to be?
That was no coincidence.
Because I feel like teens.
To unravel the mystery of Oceanhorn.
But it's so serious.
You must find out what happened to the sacred emblems. Here is what I know of them.
Okay.
The emblem of Earth that belongs to the Aru people is hidden in the Perta Desert that was once a vast and beautiful forest. Most of its beauty withered along with the Aurus, wise and fearless bird people.
Bird people in the desert? Okay. Next.
The emblem of Ocean belongs to Gilfolk, the people living in the waters of the world. Emblem of Ocean is a relic of their long past glory and former power.
They look like Zoras.
The emblem of Sun was the pride of Arcadia, a symbol of hope and determination for our kind. I will tell you more about it later.
Like, I don't understand why you can't tell
it
me about it now.
It is time to begin your journey. Seek
like,
the sacred
why can't
emblems.
You just tell me about the
This is the
Chiron.
Only way to get to Oceanhorn and find out what happened to your father.
Okay. You will learn about the islands of Uncharted Seas from your father's notebook. First, you should go and talk to people on Tikorel Island. Take this key. It opens the door to the pier where your boat is kept. Godspeed. Alright, and also this key opens this chest that was in here. Which, I don't remember what was in it. What was in it? Oh, heart piece. Heart piece, click 4 and increase your max health. Perfect. Nice. Oh, doing so well. Just moving along nicely. Oh, it's this way. No, the wrong way. Gotta go to my boat. Stupid little shithead. Oh, this guy wants to tango. Next. Gotcha. Alright. Let's get off this fucking dump. This is our little sailboat. It's pretty cute. The world. Now, see, this is very Wind Waker-y. Can you hear me, kid? It's me, Hermit. He doesn't have a first name? I can talk to you through this mysterious seashell. Maybe I could be of help on your quest. Alright. Can you... Oh, there we go. So, Tikorel? I'm 3% done with the game? I guess. How do I go over there? Oh. There's a boat. It's very open. Ahoy, it's a beautiful day. Have a safe trip. Thanks, guy. Oh, see ya. See you later. It's hard to turn. And this, can I, like, I could do this. Just using the mouse keys. Not the mouse keys, the keyboard keys. Ugh. It's been a long day. Okay. How do we, this one, this button opens it. I think we can, almost there. Oh, it's a floating island. Yep, there it is, the floating island. I'm sure we'll go there eventually. Alright, heading our way to Tikarel. It's pretty nice. I like the clouds, they look very fluffy. Yeah, fluffy. A little boat. On the open sea, still looking as serious as ever. I don't know why. Act like you have such a tough life. You got a free banana necklace. You got a cool sword and shield. Oh, Jesus. Tikarel, hard worker, town sheriff, hey, big spender.
What a wonderful little village. You know, this was the life I always imagined for myself. There's no time to rest, though. I'll just ask for directions and move along.
Okay, thanks. So, okay, our bombs just wondering if you can go to Bomb Island. Yep. So that's where we're going next, Bomb Island. So we need bombs, I assume, for the our place. And then Festival of Sun, blah blah blah. That guy's fireworks. There's another guy we gotta talk to. Where the hell is he? That's the shop. I don't think we can buy anything though. How much money? 30? Yeah. I can get a whole heart container. That'd be nice. Last year, I took part in the stupid trip to Withered Lands. I was hoping to see... Oh, I missed it. Wasteland, I got sand on my boots, burn my skin. Why would anyone want to go there? So that's what the desert is. So that's all we... I'm pretty sure that's all we can do here right now. Because I... Before, I talked to, like, everybody, and there was nothing to do. So fuck it. Let's go back on the ship. What else are we gonna do? Waste our time? We got fucking emblems to get. We don't have time for... chit-chat, lady? Don't try to talk to me. Busy. So there we go. So there's Moon Lands. A little far away. See over here. And then there's Bomb Island. Right? Really close. So we'll go there next. Let's head on over there. Oh, can I... Can, like, is there a way to, like, move? No? Whatever. Huh. It's right there. So let's... Bomb Island, I'll get some bombs that'll help us for the desert, I assume. I don't really remember the desert. It was only up to Bomb Island that I did. So, I'm sure it'll be fine. Oh, little pit stop. Let's click it. There we go. There we go. Look at it. It's very... mountainy. There's a nice little tree. A little Stonehenge in the back for some reason. Randomly. Is that our home island? Oh yeah, you can see your tent. You can see your tent in the distance. Aw, poor little tent. Yeah. That'd be good. A little rusty guy up top. A little shack. Let's get me some bams. Bomb Island. We already got a first piece of heart, but I guess there's another one. Defeat the Sepides of the Mines. It goes too fast.
The place where Tryloth was excavated. Now people come here either to work at mines or buy bombs. They say you should never enter caves or dungeons without some bombs.
Yeah.
Need some puzzles in there, I guess.
Puzzles. Of course. So that I feel like that was the hint to, like, you should come here first before. What does he say? When I was walking on a hill nearby, I fell into a hole. I saw something shimmering in the dark, but I was too afraid to something and to find out what it was, I climbed up quickly. I probably shouldn't just skip through the shit. Okay. The bomb seller guy's over here. So let's pay him a little visit. Give me some bands. I don't have any bombs to sell. I ran out of gunpowder when miners disappeared. You could find some bombs from abandoned mines nearby. Okay. Thanks for your help. Didn't really do much. So let's get over here. Oh. Fucking bloom. Oh. Don't do that. There we go. I should shield more. Shift to What is it to shield? I don't remember. Oh, jeez. That was unexpected. What the hell is this? Do I go down here? Is this what I'm supposed to do? How do I don't think I can jump. Is there a way to cross? It's a rat. I can go out of the way. Thank you. If I could click correctly. Nice. Alright. Oh, I feel like this is this is definitely like bombable. You could just tell. And look, there's some okay, Jesus. Oh, nice. What we got in here? Oh, piece of heart. That was a nice little surprise. Now where are we? Oh, it just lets us go out right away? That's pretty nice. Oh. Get away. Oh, come on to somebody else. I don't know what these things do. But you can collect them. Bloodstone. Whatever. So, can we get up here? No. So we have to get through there. I think there's a way over here to go. Let's try up here. Ah, there's the statue we saw before. Okay, kill some of these bigs. Let's push the statue. Oh, use your wits to reveal the hidden treasure. Look at us. Man, you skirt kid. Alright. Come on. Oh, why does it... I don't understand. Like, how am I supposed to aim? Am I supposed to aim over here? Like, how do you aim? It keeps just... Like, can I click them? No. Oh, there we go. Maybe I was supposed to do that. Click them to aim it. I was having trouble with that the other time, too. Little 10 old coins. I don't think I can jump. Yeah. So I'll say that. But this... Sailor Stone. I salute thee, O wind. Cleanse my soul with your breath and protect me from sudden death. Take me back to my home so dear before the storms falls over the day so clear. I salute thee, O wind. I feel like that's a hint to get that. I'm just guessing. It seems like it. Let's go up here. Kill the beetles again. Do some experiments. Nice little checkpoint. Fucking spiky thing. So that's the exit. There should be... What does it say? This bridge is not safe. Use the gate instead. Run! Jesus! No, I keep, like, trying to right-click to shield up. What's this? Oh. A little puzzle. I mean, puzzle's a strong word. It's not hard. There we go. Like his little grunts that he does. What's over here? Oh, geez. Give it some space. No, no. Space. Come on. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, get attacked from both sides. So let's see if clicking... Oh, I didn't do it. Come on. Just die. Just shoot it. Oh, okay, I'm done. Never mind that. So it's here. Oh, run quickly. Oh, I don't know how quicker I could have been. Nice. Heart. Oh. Perfect. Oh, she dropped a heart. Oh, here's the entrance, right? Mine's entrance. Perfect. Okay. Now, let's push this here so we can walk across. Excellent. Oh, that was not the sprint button. Oh, running into shit. There we go. Oh, come on. It's not that hard. Okay, let's try that again. Perfect. Perfect. A locked door. It's over here. Bugs. Nice. Let's get them all. Ooh, there's a switch in there. They're not even, like, trying to attack. I say that after I get hit. Nice. I assume that's gonna have a key. I'm just gonna guess. Nice. Right-click key. Perfect. Let's open this door. Yes. Unlock. Alright. What's over here? Nothing. Next. What's over here? Alright. That leads nowhere. This way is the right way. Don't fall in the holes. Oh, Jesus. Almost fell. Oh, I remember shield. I gotta shield more. Okay. Little checkpoint. So, this is blocked. Oh, there's a switch. Oh, that was easy. Get over there. What's over here? Oh, locked door, okay. What's up here? Oh, there's a chest over there, I saw. Okay, apparently we can't get to it. Oh, it must be through the door. Duh. Duh. So let's try over here. Oh, I'm bad at shit like this. That was not. No! That was not what you're supposed to do. So this. Push that. Push that. No. Why am I so bad at this? Alright. For some reason, I'm looking at this and I just don't know what to do. What does this do? Oh my god. I'm the worst at block puzzles like this. I'm sorry. This is... I'm like having such a brain fart of what to do. If I push this here, I can't get through. Right? So then... Oh, I know what I'm supposed to do. You're supposed to... Oh no, I don't actually. Because then you can't push this. Why is this so hard? Okay. Let's look at this. This bat is pissing me off. If we push this here, that's gonna do nothing. We push this. We have to move this out. We can push. So what happens if we push this? And then we push this? And then I can't pull it. I can't. What if I push it? Nothing. Oh my god. I did this last time, first time. No problems. And now here I am. And I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Okay. So I can only move these three. I hate this stupid thing. It's taunting me. He's laughing at me. Oh, now he attacks. Get out of here. Perfect. Glad. So, I feel like this is the logical fix. Oh, I didn't- Oh my god, I didn't know you could push that there. Oh, that's so embarrassing. Well, that's locked. That was great. I think we can swim over here. Yeah, there's a way to go, it looks like. Oh, Jesus, another one. Oh, but this one's not that bad. Because this one... I need to... get this. Oh, why does it take forever to get these things off? Perfect. I think I have to restart it. Okay. So let's push this here. We'll push this over here. Push, oh no, wrong one. This way. This up. Oh, perfect. Oh, so you give me puzzles like that any day. I feel like such a fool out of the puzzle. So we got here. Nice. Key. Perfect. I fell. Excellent. So there was that door over here that I can hopefully unlock. And there was that other door over there that we can try to unlock too. Run quickly across here. So what is this way? Oh, this is the way to get this other key. Here, show ya. Well, let's read this, see what this says. We managed to destroy the wall with sounds coming from behind, and all of a sudden the ground crumbled under the men's feet and they fell down the giant Sepides? Layer, whatever. I was lucky to get out, but I was one of the few. I locked the door. The fire puzzle is enough to keep the key safe. Alright, there you go. Pick this up. Just go light those braziers. That's it. Don't think about it, Bat. I'm busy. Solving easy puzzles. Very loud when I... Jesus. Excellent. What we got here? Master key. Perfect. Found master key, used it to open big chests. Got it. So that'll get us to the boss. But there's that other door over there. Over here. So what? Because then this needs to open too. So what can we do to open that door? Or open this as well. Will my master key just auto-open it? Let's try. Oh! Oh, that's where it is. You got a regular key, perfect. Oh, wait. Wait, I need that. Oh no. Oh. Oh, sorry. Let's open this. What we got in here? We got a boot. Oh, boot, you got a coin inside. Thanks. Nice. We open that. I'm pretty sure this leads to the boss. Oh no. Doing absolutely dreadful. I feel like I can't jump from there. Can I jump from here? Come on, it's not even that deep. There we go. Perfect. What's happening? The hell was that? And here's the master door. Boss door, boss room. There we go. Perfect. And that's the hole they talked about falling down? There we go. Alright. I have two hearts. Let's do this. Get out of here. Oh, I did not mean to pick that up, but that worked efficiently. Oh no. Oh, we're doing it. I think these guys things have of course. Oh, picking up the skulls was an excellent idea. Perform 10 successful combo attacks. Nice. We did it. Defeat the Sepides of Abandoned Mines. Nice. And I got level 3. What'd I get? You are a wayfarer. You got a pumpkin seed gun for your boat. Perfect. Excellent. So let's get our revolver. What's up here? Oh wait, no. We can't go there yet. I'll show you why. Reward time. Bombs! Excellent! We found bombs! Break shit with them. And I will show you. So let's get some bombage. See, two chests. Awesome. And we got them. A seashell. You got a rare seashell. You can have 5 coins from it. Is that what it just said? And then this one. Experience, 25. You found a rough explorer crystal, gave you 25 XP. Perfect. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Fuck this place. Oh, let's bomb this. So we can bomb these, that's good to remember. So I'll forget. We should go... If I could try to find that hole again. Because we'll try to bomb that place too. Remember where I fell before? Oh. Gonna hit that first. So let's try that. Oh, that opens that way. It's hard to dash. Like, you only dash in one direction? Yeah, come on. Come on. Ooh. Oh, they both do. Perfect. So it looks like I didn't take that much damage. Does this guy have one too? No, it'll be set. Come on. You want to? Oh, bombs. Alright, here we go. Perfect. Oh, the dire folk keep me imprisoned on withered lands. Oh, that's exactly. That's where we had to go anyway. I don't know why. So where was it? Oh, it was early. It was like when I first got to this island. Right? I think. So can we jump? I think it was like over here. Did I go in the house first? I don't remember. It was... Where was it? Okay, there's that guy. Is it over here? It like happened randomly, I fell randomly. I mean, I could just say fuck it. I can always come back. We could just boat our way back when I'm not being foolish. Go away. Yeah. Like that? Take that. Okay. You're saying this guy wanna. Okay. Say the same thing. Yeah, the heal nearby. Where was it? Maybe it was over there. Alright, let's just do a quick scope and see if we can find it again. Nope, let's dash. Let's actually... Was it over here? I didn't find the thing to open this. Oh, there it is! So, it was... If we go this way... If I can not be dumb... Jump down. Like, I don't understand why he can't just jump in. And let's see if we can break that block. And then we'll call it. Nice. So let's see. Oh, nice. And we'll get more of these. Oh, I got a free bomb. Can I cut this one? There we go. Got nothing, but you know. Yep. Gimme. Alright. I'm sure those are important. Can I just jump down? Can I just jump down? Yep. Alright, let's get out of here. So the withered lands. What was it, this way? Yeah. Ugh, so hard to dash. Get this out of the way. Come on, good place to be. Oh, no, it's over here. Oh, apparently he doesn't want to tango. Okay. So I think that's good. My first episode. So, yeah. We'll keep playing this. We'll beat it. Hopefully this will give me... motivation to beat it. I have other games I want to play too, like Limbo. I've never beaten that. And then my friend got me Emily Wants to Play, scary game. I have no idea what it's about, but that should be fun to play. So yeah. Fuck you, bird. Go away. So yeah. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe if you like this, and I'll see you next time.